this at American City, where passion for football is red hot. Welcome to Seattle, Washington. We're at CenturyLink Field. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. It's the Seattle Sounders, and they take on Santos Laguna.
Yeah, great to be here. How lucky are we, Derek? We get paid for this. Astonishing, really. Looking forward to a fabulous game. I'm sure the fans are too. Should be great.
And the game begins. On the offensive. And he put it in. A goal! He's dispatched it. Much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net.
1-0 then.
Well, here it is again, Derek. Let's be honest, he's not going to win goal of the season, but you have to be in the right place at the right time, and you have to be calm.
So 2-0 now. Really bright looking attack. Can he find the net? And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined! Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this.
Panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike, really, but it's in the back of the net.
One-way traffic on the night, 4-0 here. Cervantes. Possession changing hands. Close to goal, it's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here it is again, it looks a simple goal, he gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target, he does that, and it's in the back of the net.
Well, my goodness, it's so one-sided, 5-0 in this match. Isihara, Cervantes. The shot wasn't really far enough away from the goalkeeper, was it?
No, but he picked up the flight nice and early.
Cervantes. Well, good clean catch by the keeper. Jesus Isihara. Well, it smacks into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Diaz. Is it going to be? The save was a good one. Well, they get the ball once more. Can he put it away?
Derek, let's be honest, he's not going to win goal of the season, but you have to be in the right place at the right time and you have to be calm.
There has been a gulf in quality tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. Raul Ruiz Diaz. Opportunity here.
Replay, he didn't panic, did he? Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike really, but it's in the back of the net.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Surely, and a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and he's in the back of the net.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but... So, the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. Underway in the second half. And after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Corriaran. Aguirre. Tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. Can he do it? There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here it is again, Derek. Let's be honest, he's not going to win goal of the season, but you have to be in the right place at the right time, and you have to be calm.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Gerardino, strong but fair tackle. Smart defending.
Did it. Decent strike, good technique, bread and butter strike really, but it's in the back of the net.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. They've won back possession. Can they convert? And a goal! Gulf in court. there for him. Oh, yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. He's in with a chance. A very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality. Quality of the shot and certainly quality of the save.
In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. And they will make the change now. Oh, and couldn't convert. Diaz. In position, a goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, here he is again. It's a better angle of it. He's leaning back, and that's why it goes so high. He's a little bit lucky. No, you won't care.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Tonight, but you've really got to give them credit for the fact that they haven't let up at all. And the flag has gone up, offside. Two substitutes to come on in one go. Can he finish? Throws it away. Diaz. Can he convert? And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined! It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Diaz. Sihara. And the keeper taking it cleanly. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces, Lee.